Hey guys, Wang Sel here. Today I'm playing Victoria 2, playing as Prussia. We already formed Germany and we are huge. We are currently involved in a great war and we are going to piece everyone out separately. So it's going to take quite a while and I'm actually happy I did this in a separate episode because now I feel refreshed, recharged. I know my energy level kind of dipped at the end of towards the end of the previous episode, maybe even in the middle of the previous episode. That was mainly because of just fatigue, mostly, from being involved in this damn war. It's been so long, we have been in... Oh, it wasn't so long, but the battles that we are fighting, it took really long. So, yeah, and we are slowly reclaiming whatever land that is over here. Let's destroy whoever is left. We might want to siege back our stuff in Africa, but that would mean sending a couple more units down. Is this enough? This 33 and this 30. Oh no, those are not even units. Okay, never mind. Forget about that. Everyone's dying off. I'm actually right now. Right now I'm move here. Right now I'm actually considering demobilizing. We can build an army. We have to build an army. 69. Okay. 13. Let's make it even 12. 12. So we're building 58. Twelve engineers. Should I get hussars or dragoons? Dragoons seem better. Let's build 16 dragoons. Okay, that's all done. Can build tons of stuff in Africa. I'll build... Yep, okay, 6. 6. And I'll build the rest. Dragoons. What do I want to build here? 5 infantry. Fine. Let's build 5 infantry. After those units are built, I will go ahead and demobilize. Ooh, I have units here. Ooh, okay. These guys, yeah. You go help out in Africa. You can go there. Okay. Okay. Let's let the game run. We are losing tons of money every month, but that's okay. Chishin now. Fine. Go get rid of those guys. Thessalia. Banda Abbas. Actually, I don't want to fight them over there. 12th army. Yeah, I'd rather not if I can. Can't manage it. Nah, I want to fight them. I'll get rid of this as well. We can get rid of them over there. Okay, looks good. Erevan. Finally. We'll get rid of him. So as the game progresses, I think I will, I'll fabricate, kind of justify a war. Okay, we can't. Why? Oh yeah, we have no diplo points. Forgot about that. I was thinking of justifying a war with someone. And rebels are forming, so let's get rid of the rebels first. Yeah, that's a bit scary. Korea done. And we are losing money, so we have to bring up our tariffs. That's gonna make some people... Okay. That's enough. Of course not. Where's that place? Go here. Why is there 200 units here? What the hell? Whoa, what the hell? Let's merge you. Go this way. There's no fleet here. There's a fleet here. I have no idea what's the problem. This happens from time to time, and I don't know how to fix it. Dilma. Okay. Yeah, let's use these guys to wipe them out. Orenburg. Yeah, fine. Bound to happen. What's going well? This unit's over here. Come on. What the hell are you doing? Go. Finister. Baku. Good. Get rid of them. Bella. Finally. Go here. This way. Yep, good. Great. BDC, October, go this way. And you're sieging back your stuff. You're not supposed to do that. Could justify a war against Serbia, right? No. Why do we have good relations with them? We are such warmongers and yet they like us. Oh my god. Yeah, let's just... Why? Why? We can get Sokoto. Yeah, we can. Demand a concession? Yeah, why the hell not? After getting a concession from you, we should be able to get more than that. Okay, so finally those troops are done. Consciousness. Yeah, consciousness is always better. I see. That's the reason. I'm gonna bring you over here to... Am I losing that? Are you serious? Okay, I won. That was a bit scary. Surajan, over there. Yeah, let's get back all our stuff. I'm losing that? Really? Really? Where are you going? Derbent. It looks like our troops are suffering. Odessa. Yeah, let's just merge you for a while. Okay. BDC is done. Kandahar is done. So we are slowly making our way into wherever that place is. India. And we are winning, but not by a huge margin. Durban Shiraz. So it's our stuff in Persia that's being done. Why? We have 100% on that already. I think the reason why we are losing, or why we are not doing so well against... Let's just wait for a month. Why we are not doing so well against... against the UK in battles is... And somehow we are losing that as well. Can't afford to lose anything. Okay, we didn't lose it. Yeah, demobilizing will be a bit dangerous right now. Considering I have so many troops. Okay. This way, okay. Mezen. Keta. Oh my god, we're finally sieging back our stuff. Yeah, we actually need to siege India quickly. Declawed. Uptal. Research points? I'd rather lose the research points. I have very good literacy. Let me look at our... Okay, clerks. Wow, that's a lot of clerks. Hara and Morgana. Okay. Holy crap. That's a lot of unemployed people. How am I still losing money? Let's build electric gears. And then a fuel refinery. What? Where did I... I just earned 100 grand just now. It could be from our own things. And Sweden's helping us a little bit. Secularized moralism. Yeah. Okay, that's a good thing. It's a bit scary. Get rid of them. Get rid of them, get rid of them, get rid of them. Multan. Good. Balti. Not good. Kalat. Finally. Gosukur. We need more units, in that area. Go deal with them over there. Go deal with them over there. Now, how are we losing all our shit? This is pissing me off. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, this is bad. This is very bad. Communist in it. Oh no. Okay. There's still other states. So. If we are lucky that there'll be nothing in... Oh, there's a few units here. Ooh! There's quite a significant amount over there. I think we can deal with them. We have enough... Yeah, barely enough, honestly. Yeah, we are barely enough. Look at the amount. It's crazy. Yeah, I'm not sure what we can do. That 70 is not gonna... It's gonna be a drop in the fucking bucket. Compared to the communists that have risen. And I'm a bit scared to even take a look at this. How many brigades have risen? 720 brigades are in active revolt. How wonderful. The reactionaries can rise, but there's only 9,000 of them. Oh my god. Beautiful, right? Just beautiful. What's our war goal with you? 90. Our stuff here should have landed. Yeah, it's taking quite a bit of... There's one faith and one faith only? Yeah. Kapan. What's our war goal with you? 72. Let's keep adding war goals. Place in the sun. I want Borneo. That will make me happy. British India. Add war goal. Place in the sun for Punjab? No, Sicily. Sicily would be nice. Yeah. I mean, it's just one tiny state, but it's better. Why would Sicily be nice? Because I'm going to get Sicily from Italy next. Yeah, that'd be cool. Even though it is... It is that one province. German communists. Gotta get rid of them. can't deal with it. Can't deal with it. No. No. Come on. Samara. Yeah, basically this is a war that ruins people, man. Come back. No. Yeah. Good. This means I can send you back. Lahore done. Go get rid of those. Good. Means I can send you back as well. Over here. Just merge you two. Okay, I'm gonna cancel my rally point in Stettin. Yeah. If not, units are just gonna die. We have lost Munich. Luckily for us, Munich is not our capital. Okay, we're beginning to lose some states. A little scary, but still manageable in the grand scheme of things. Moser. Okay. I have to click send you over. At war goal, place in the sun, Assam. I'm already getting North Bengal and South Bengal from them, I think. And what are these? Oof, 60. At least they are irregulars, huh? Oh, God. For planned economy. Yep. Tripoli, Darmstadt. Can't be helped. Fana Aceh. Done. What's our. Okay. Excellent. Deal with that tiny thing first. Yeah. How I wish our allies would clear the rebels for us. Okay, they are sieging some states. Of course, the danger is if you let this German Red Guards. The danger would be if you let this rebellion go for too long. What's gonna happen is another rebel. They might reinforce, and that would be terrible. That would. Basically mean we just have to turn communist. I'm always surprised at how many communists there can be. Yeah. And I can get that, but I don't know if I want to. What's our war score if you know? Not yet able to do it. Brilliant, Merv. Stuttgart, Sabeva, where's this? Okay, I need to get another one of these. Blowing all my reforms now. Creepy. Melitopol done. Can't believe they have 50 over there. Oh. Okay. It's not as big as it used to be. Let's look at how many are left. Oh, 300 brigades are left. Daily increase. Okay, they're all 0%. Okay, so they won't reinforce. I hope not. Sure. Douala. Where is this support? What do they think? Fine. Tan, Ahmedabad, Delhi. Can we win that group there? We have to try. Yeah, okay, we are winning. Well, okay. Okay, so they are finally clearing up. Why? This is our enemy, right? Tranvacor. Yeah, why isn't it? Okay, I just don't understand anymore. Akhmenabad. Hell, okay. Fine, yeah, okay. Yeah, okay. I'm just saying okay because there's nothing else to say. The war's still going on. Can you propose peace? They would accept this offer. What about with the Netherlands? What is our war score of the Netherlands like? They will not accept this offer. Malocas. Place in the sun. Darfur. Dutch Malaya. Okay, took long enough. Where's this place? How long is he gonna take to siege that one little state over there? Oh, Munich, finally. Würzburg, yeah. Okay. Ismail. Yeah, that took really long. Kabul. It's still 100%. Why is our war score with them only at 74? Don't tell me we have to siege. I don't want to siege Java, man. It's gonna be such a pain. It looks like we are more likely to peace out the UK first. We are already at 90. So let's keep adding war goals onto the UK. Everything in India. Basically, that's what I want. Gujarat, Bombay, Travancore, Malaya, Ghana, Eastern Cape. Not interested in that. More interested in Central India. Yeah, okay. Couple more months, we should be able to piece them out. Udaipur, Calabar, done. What's that? Where are you going? Okay. Settle orders. Kigali. Okay. Odessa Chitra. Where were they going? I don't believe it. They were really going there? And where are you going? Oh no. 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 Oh no. No, 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 no. No. We gotta do this as well. Oh no. Yeah, so I was wondering, what the hell did I have, like, so many low... Like, what the hell was that about, man? So that was what happened. You see, when it... it's those kind of mistakes that really drag on the war. Fine, Ghazni. Okay, good. Can go to Peshawar. You can go start sieging all those things. I'll just merge these units for safety. Yeah, just stay here for safety. Yes. Gilgit is done. I should send him up forwards, right? Yeah. When 1894, 26 September, 9 months. The war shouldn't last that long. It really shouldn't. Adana, Bonnie. Yeah, go deal with that. Okay. A win. Very nice win. I can actually declare this war now, get this one over and done with. Nothing, it doesn't really matter. It'll cost me one though. Fine, let's get this over and done with. I know it's counterintuitive, but that we actually should end this war before we start any new wars, but that war's gonna be over so quickly. Koro, done. Darna, fine. Sipolga. Why aren't these guys reinforcing? It's been a few months already. What's our war score of you now? 89. So actually, Choir Bihar, North Bengal. Place in the Sun, Bombay, Gujarat would be nice. Orissa. That's good. Yeah, we'll have to get all those tiny little spaces anyway. So we might as well get it right now. Bhopal. Okay. Dana done. Allahabad done. Kulob. Lagos done. Fine, we lost. Did we lose the battle over there? We lost the battle over here. Oh no. How did we lose this? I think our units just died, right? They must have. So the Dutch, I do not know why they're still fighting. That's a lot of units. Kashi. I'm sure our war exhaustion actually went up. 3%. Bit scary. Nothing that can't be dealt with. With more troops. Can't believe you're losing that units. Yeah, when your country becomes this big, it's a real problem. It is. I mean, just look at this. What can you do? I've said play really slowly, because you have too many brigades. I mean, it's a good problem to have lah, but. I wish there was some way, like, when you got big, there needs to be some way for you to be able to manage stuff automatically, or have some of it automated at the very least. This is nonsense. This is really nonsense. And what's our war goal with you? 75. It actually went down. You. 90. Back up to 90. Okay, place in the sun. Rajaputna. Orissa. Sirkas. Let's get Katak. Actually, Pegu would be good. So I'm getting Central India, so I'll try to get Bombay. This one don't have access to this, so. Whoops. Patna, okay. Chaganov, fine, Lucknow, okay. Bida. Okay, so they're willing. So Nigeria is ours. Good. Yeah. Okay. Minimum wage, trinket subsidies. Yeah. Let's buy our revolt risk down. Oh, this is good. Pesna, fine. And somehow their units recovered or something. That's a crazy amount of people over there. Ouch. Save yourself. Osh. Bagalpur. You know what? Since it's like this already, after you destroy those 10 units there, go and help me do others. Go and help me fight rebels in Africa. Well, they're really going to travel all the way there. Sharpur, done. Faisalabad, done. What's this? Barodan White Army. I'll let them break Baroda. Tobruk, fine. Darjeeling, done. Rajasthani. I should keep adding war goals against them. Place in the sun. Katak. Did I get that? Never mind, let's get Bombay. And the United Kingdom is no longer great power. This is actually the first, well, one of the few rare times I played this game to see, to have seen that happen. It's a big deal. The UK no longer being a great power. Who is a great power then, if they're not a great power? Who's number 8? Sweden is a great power, Japan is a great power, that's okay. Spain managed to cap on a great power status, which is quite unlikely in a game. Quite unlikely. Oh, shit. Yeah, I have to send you down. Fight the Dutch. Take a thing impossible. Is this enough to fight them? Okay, the good thing about taking the rest of India is we'll never have to fight in India again. Can they make it in time? Of course, the bad thing about fighting India is taking so damn long. Place in the sun. What else would I want from you? Orissa. Sure. After Orissa, I can get Nagapur. I can get Sirkas. I can get whatever the hell I want. They're gonna be so over the limit. It's gonna take us about 5 years. A full 5 years. That's true. Okay. They're also satellites, huh? Okay. Atop. Done. Bikaner. Done. Oh, Lubeck might have gotten out of our sphere. No, they're still in our sphere. Did any of these guys got out of our sphere? No, they're all in our sphere. Good. Good. Why do they have units there? Kill them. This belongs to the United Kingdom. I'm just gonna take this out of spite. Ghana. Nah. I'll go for the rest of India. Because we are nearing the end of the war. Kokan, Sayap, okay. So all of these are siege. Turn your attention to India. What's our war score of you? We'll know in 5 days' time. And we can build telephones. Ninety-one. 82% war score. Acquire Gibraltar region. No, I'm not gonna give it to Spain. I'm just gonna keep adding war goals. Place in the sun. Sirkas. Craftsman in Ankara and Adana. I can't help it, but wait until those things are built. It's okay if I lose that. Indira Giri. Okay. Raipur done. Go to Nagapur. Dhaka is done. Oh. So we have some troops incoming. I'm not too sure if there'll be enough to get rid of. Yeah, fine. We'll still be at 100% with Russia. Yeah, sure. Why will you still be at 100% with Russia? The answer is actually pretty simple. Russia, we will have 100%. Actually, we might not have 100% against Russia, because we haven't added any war goals. Yeah, we'll deal with Russia later. Russia is easy. Have these units arrived yet? They are arriving. Okay. Sringa, Nagapur. Ah, I see. That is why we are losing. Sambal 4. Done. The war has gone on for so long that Sweden has started to get rebels as well. Siak. Sure. Kiev. Okay. Bad, but not so bad. Syringa. Got it. Can have you start sieging more of Russia's stuff now. Or have you reached there yet? Close. Please tell me they'll win. Wasn't paying attention to some of the stuff over here. 98. They will not accept this offer. Of course I will not get that. 82, so you can still get more stuff from them. Add war goal, place in the sun. Gujarat, Madras. Where's British Nagapur? Yeah, that's what I want. I'm getting Circus and Bombay. I could get Madras. Yeah, that'd be nice. Oh, okay. So, Imphal, Amritsar, Benghazi. Our war score with the UK should go up very fast now. Now that we are sieging all of India. Ah, thank good lord we have won that. Done. Go over there. Good, good. Arbatar done. Okay, so we should be able to siege the rest of you now. Let's go wait a few more months. Kind of sad we lost our Jiling. Fine, Jessore. Oh yeah, we had some units over here. Alma Alta, Kurnool. Oh, they got conquest. Great. Annex Baroda. So Baroda is going to get annexed right away. You get Darjeeling back. Unfortunately, we have to clear the rebels for the UK. Hate it, but we have to do it. Oh my god. Lampung. The war is still not over. What is our war score with you? They will not accept this offer. We are at 94 though. I can definitely add another war goal. Gujarat? Yeah, let's get Gujarat. Oh my god. We've lost Chittagong. Fine. Let's go back for Tan. Yeah, that's gonna put a dampener onto our war score. Okay, still can't research anything over there. I guess this is the only thing left. So we should be able to piece Baroda out right now. Okay, so Baroda is now ours. Quite a worrying amount of bad things. Nothing that we can't handle. I'll bring you over just to get that. Can we piece you out now? 98. We are close to piecing them out. This is 90. At war goal. Place in the sun. I can't justify getting this tiny state here, considering I don't have any access. I'll get this, I'll get Madras, I'll get Circus, I'm getting Katak. Getting South Bengal, North Bengal, Assam, getting Pegu. I could get Tenasserim. Nah, let's kick them out of India. At war goal. Let's get Madras. 6. And maybe we can get plus 1 on some other tiny little... Yeah, like maybe this thing over here. What's this? Is this an Indian nation? No, this is our own ally. They're helping us siege rebel held areas. Madurai. And we have... Okay. Surat is having some problems there. Batavia. That's a lot of units, huh? Oh shit! All my units ran back. Ah, yeah, stupid, man. All the units, huh? Ran away. Gotta deal with them. Yeah, gotta deal with them. What is this? Dhaka? Yeah, I'll piece you out as soon as I can. I can't piece you out now. Oh, so it looks like China civilized. Yeah, they did. Everyone civilized. So we didn't even get a piece of China. That's okay. Probably need another war to get 177. That is a bit scary. Calicut is done. Done. Can we piece the Netherlands out? Getting close, can we? I think we can piece them out. No, not now yet. Okay, let's... 145, definitely not. 96 to the 98. Add war goal, place in the sun. Something that costs 4. Mysore, does it cost 1? Malaya. Wait, Tenasserim, that's what I want. 3, okay. This is the last one that we'll get from the UK. And after this, we'll piece them out as soon as we can. There we go. Yeah, I hate this, but we have to do it. The units... What happened? Spain's getting sieged up also. I think I'll go ahead and demobilize. Yeah, I don't need to mobilize them anymore. I have more than enough units. It's a bit scarier. Yeah, but we can deal with it. Yeah, we lost our units here. We lost a few units here. Yeah, it's towards the end of the war. Oh, come on. Just when I demobilize, really? You're gonna do this now? Okay, I see how it is. Ninety-eight, so close to 100, but not 100 yet. I swear this war is almost done. Almost. Almost. You can add war goals with the Netherlands now. 90. 52. Add war goals. Place in the sun. Dutch Malaya. Dutch Sunda Islands. Moluccas. Sure. Was World War One even this long? I don't know, man. 99. It's at 99. It's at 99. Why won't you peace out? Good. Rashani done. It's of course extremely... You're at war with Bhutan. Why are you at war with Bhutan? War of Bhutanese subordination. I see. Bali is done. Go get Lombok. Yeah, we're losing some shit over there. Quite understandable. You go deal with rebels for me. Are we at 100? Yes! Finally, we are at 100. Oh my god. But just look at us. Da, da, da. Almost all of India. How wonderful. And it wasn't too much. Yeah. Okay, there's quite a bit of militancy in some areas. But even in our areas that were sieged for a really long time, like over here, not that much militancy. Not that much at all. And I should be able to peace you out soon. Okay, this is 74. Peace offer 74. Let's add another war goal. Place in the sun 74. Sunda Islands gonna add 11. Of course, we'll have to send our ships down. You know what? Let's merge these two units together. Peace offer. We're still at 100. And why is... Please don't tell me these are... You have to be kidding me. Some kind of weird-ass error is happening. The rebels that are in our lands aren't even our own rebels. Can we peace you out? 93. I could get Panama. That'll be cool. Class State, Panama. Sure. Why the hell not? I can build a Panama Canal. That'd be so strange. And the United Kingdom is a secondary power. But they are number two in the world. But they are secondary power. Game is doing funny things right now. Okay, I don't have access to any of the other places. Kiev. That's way up there, right? You know what, just stay here. I'm guessing the rest of these units, some of them will be... Yeah, let's get that. Lower our revolt risk. And I can keep adding Mongols with Colombia, because it seems like Colombia will probably be siege 100%. If I want to get another state, I want to get Antioquia. Add Mongol, acquire state Antioquia. And I can probably get this state as well. Oh, we didn't get Oman from them. How's that? That pisses me off. Yeah. You know what? Yeah, go straight here. Fine. Are we in peace out yet, Netherlands? 96. 85. Place in the sun. Darfur. I have to come over here. Help me deal with the British rebels. Oh, I have 35 here as well. Okay. Help me deal with the British rebels. Chergenov finds, yeah. Oh no, just when I thought we were going to be at 100. Yep. So it's the game's going a bit faster. This war has been for... Okay, how long has this war been for? I don't know. Who do we peace out first? Whoever we we peaced out Greece quite early. And we have a truce with them until 1897, so 5 years. So it has been at least 3 years. Maybe four, maybe five. These fucking communists. You're kidding me, right? I know you're kidding me. Because I just dealt with a communist rebellion, not less than 1 year ago, and I'm already getting another communist rebellion. What are you? Oh my god, game, what are you doing? It's like, what's happening? We kill... Okay, let's just talk about what happened just now. The first communist rebellion, 720 brigades. That's about 720,000 people. So we just murdered 720,000 communists. Then another about 400 brigades rose up. Maybe slightly less than that, I'm not sure exactly. But it was about half the first strength level. That's about 350,000. We murdered them as well. Now, how many have risen up again? How many communists are in our country? 100,000 just rose up again. 2.76 million. We just killed 1 million communists and there's still 2.76 million. You know what? You win. I don't know what to say about that. On the bright side, we should be able to peace out the Netherlands right after we siege some of their stuff. Maybe even now? 99, so probably after we siege that. Okay. What's this now? 88. At war goal. Place in the sun. Which one costs the most? Southern New Guinea costs 8. Western New Guinea costs 6. Place in the sun. Dutch Ghana. I actually want Dutch Ghana. Malaya costs 1. Place in the sun. Dutch Cape Colony. Where's the Dutch Cape Colony? Oh, it's... I don't think you can have any units there. I'm not going to care about that. I'm getting Sunda Islands, Moluccas. Western New Guinea. Okay, I'll get that. Western New Guinea. Place in the sun. Western New Guinea. 6. So we are losing some of those. I don't think can be helped. Yeah, we should be at 100% with them. Dun, 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 dun. Are we at 100% of you? We are at 85%. We are at 95, so they will accept this offer. We can always get another one in the meantime. No, can't get that. Dutch Ghana. No, you will not go for that. Cape Colony. Zulia. Where is Zulia? Is Zulia somewhere around here? No, oh, Zulia is here. Right? No. Should they change color? Or was the... Where's Zulia? I'm sorry, my geography is very bad. Where the fuck is Zulia? That's Ghana. I have no idea, man. I have no idea where Zulia is. I'll just get Malaya. Actually, I can get more than that. I can get Ghana, Malaya, and Cape Colony. Okay, now what we have to do is start focusing on Russia. Yeah, let's gather units here. Let's build our army in... Our huge army in Europe. 88. So that's 11, 11. I'm going to build 16 dragoons. Okay. I will also build stuff in Asia. I'll build about 50 infantry. I wish there was a way to see how many infantry I'm building. In Africa. Okay. In Africa, which is basically this whole area, I think I'll have everyone. Where's the supply limit? Infrastructure map mode. No. Is there a supply limit map mode? Crises, migration, civilization level, ranking. Yeah. So we have very high supply limit here. So we'll centralize out the places. Supply limit here. So this is Asia. Europe supply limit definitely in Stettin. Okay. That'll be that. Holy crap. Yeah, get rid of them in Berlin. This is bad. Fine, we are losing stuff. That's all right. Oh, you asshole. Oh my god. He wrecked my army. He's still wrecking my army. Ugh. That was painful. Painful. You know, go deal with that. Can't have anyone over in our nation. Oh, we are already at 100. This would be 97. At war goal, place in the sun. Let's get this. All these things that will cost us. What's our attack? Attack plus 3, so we should be able to win them. Why is it at 20? Why is it so high? Yeah, now we're trashing them. Good. And after that, army is gone, I don't think they have any more. Yeah. The rest of the stuff that they have are really weak. At war goal, placed in the sun. Zulia. Oh, it's up there. How much is this now? 98. So we can get Cape Colony. That's the last one we can get. Okay. Colombia is completely occupied. Cauca. Okay, let's get that. Quest State. Cauca. 21. Okay. The war is just about finished and Russia is done. Utterly, totally, absolutely done. Just remember, we'll be in a period of peace for a really long time. No, that's all we can get. Okay, let's propose peace. So, we got all of that. Wonderful. And this is 80. Are there anything like Pastaza? That's 3. Guavria, that's 21. So we probably can't get, I don't get anyone, anything else. Okay, now it's just Russia. Russia, I'm only getting 2 states from you. Bye-bye, Russia. Bye-bye, Russia. Butcha, Kiev. Let's get Brest. Let's get everything we can get. Quiet state. Brest. Yes. What's this? Build the Panama Canal. Yeah. Yes, we did try to be reasonable. I mean, can you imagine if this happened in the real world and Germany did actually do this, but just the scale of it. It's like we are the world's biggest assholes. I mean, there's no defending what I'm doing right now. I mean, yeah, absolutely no defending it. We're just crushing them. I can keep adding war goals. So I'm getting Brest, I'm getting Kiev, I'm getting Budja. Let's get Cherson. Is it Brest, Budja, Kiev? Quiet state, Cherson. So I'm just gonna try to move it downwards. So I'm getting Luhansk next. I'll probably get Crimea as well. For fun. Why is there so many units here? I don't understand. Oh, cause the USA is there. I see. Yeah, you finally come in right at the end part of the war. Yeah. Of course I could go north as well. How rich is Latvia? Or Lithuania. Our Danish. Oh, this is good. Thessalia. Nah, I just want a huge German state. At war goal, acquire state. This state, 15. You know, by the time we end this war, we might be able to go to war with... go back to war with Greece for that very last state over here. Conquest. And guess what? They're ally of the United Kingdom. Which basically means we can go to war with the United Kingdom. We probably can't get anything from them, but... it could be fun. Going to war with them again. Or I can't do this here. Yeah, we have a truce. 11 November. Will this war end by then? Will we reach the limit of 100 war score? I don't know. Can build aeroplanes, aeroplane factories. We should start building them. And we are the wrong... again, we are the wrong party. Earning so much money. I will build aeroplanes, automobiles, electric gear, telephones, automobiles. Need tons of those. Automobiles, telephones. Electric gear. By now, I don't care where I'm building them. I'm just gonna leave this. Yeah, I'm gonna build electric gear here. Okay. And are we? How many? These like all. Okay, we have quite a number. Huh. What do we lose it to? Don't know, don't care. What is it at? 64. So I'm getting this whole chunk here. Minsk. Should we get that? Or should we get Kursk? Kursk has a very nice pop. Let's get Crimea. Crimea, Rostov. Add war goal, acquire state. Where's Crimea? Oh, Crimea only cost 6. Okay. And are we at 100? 185 infamy. Well, if there ever was a war to go beyond your infamy limit, I think this would be probably in my top 2. We basically had everyone in the war, except for France. But we couldn't have gotten France in the war because we had a truce with them, I think. Actually, we don't need to siege anything right now. It'll be at 100 regardless. So I'll send you back here, and we'll see if we get enough. Yeah, okay. So we are already getting Crimea. Let's see if we can get Rostov. What's our 71? Add war goal, acquire state, Rostov. 8. Good. Then after Rostov is this state here, then it's this state here, Georgia. Then Armenia. Then we can get 3 states off Persia, hopefully. Or 2 states of Persia, depending on how it goes. We lost Lampung. Lampung is way over here. These are the Dutch Red Guards. Are they civilized yet? They're all civilized, except for Siam. Can we justify... Yeah, we can get a concession from them. Let's do that. Before they westernize. Sure. Yeah, we're already at... We'll be at 100% with them. And I'm an idiot again. For this thing. Yeah. Such an idiot. You can come over here. You can come over here. Peace offer value 80. They are civilized nation. We bump them all the way down to civilized nation. Burma, okay. Oh, ooh. Okay, so Burma's actually... But Burma's losing. Okay. Our units in Asia, have they been built? Oh, they have. And I'm an idiot again for having so many units like this. One spot, suffering needless attrition. I'm assuming... Oh, okay. Africa is still okay. Fairly okay. Still can't research any of those other things, huh? We are at 90. So one more state. Georgia. How much is Georgia worth? Where is Georgia in this? 13, we can't get Georgia. Is there any state that... Minsk. Minsk shouldn't cost that much. 5. How much does Lithuania cost? Or Litva? 15. How much does... Yeah, let's get North Caucasia. Nine, okay. We'll get North Caucasia. And we'll peace them out right after this. So in a month, we'll finally be out of this war. Actually, they will peace. Okay, Kiev, Budja, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Did we request for 9? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so 9. Correct. Okay. And it's been so long that we can create states in those areas. Oh man. The war's over. The war is over. Look at Germany. Look at Germany. Oh my god. The war's over. Okay, let's, before we end the episode, let's just release all the European nations. That is three states and less than three states. Release. It's gonna be like 4 or 5 years before we'll be able to go below the infamy limit. Three states, Hesse, Darmstadt, Hesse Kassel, I'll release. Holstein, I won't release Holstein because I'm not too sure if they can be annexed. There's a chance that they might not, and that'll be really bad. Who else? Nassau, yeah, Nassau can be. Oldenburg, yeah, sure. Poland, Lithuania, Prussia, no, not gonna release Prussia. Saxe Weimar. Saxe-Memmingen. Should we release Saxony? Who else can release? That's all? I'm actually happy you're just releasing these guys. What's our infamy at now? 156. So we just that's 30 infamy. Actually, you know what? Let's release Hesse Kassel. They'll probably apply for what anyway? Three states, right? So... No. No. What's that one? Hesse Darmstadt, yes. I won't release Holstein, because I'm not sure. I will release... Well, we have Saxony, right? Yeah, Saxony. Okay, so that's 40. So long as the culture is North German, right? They will apply for annexation. So long as they accept the culture, it's the same as yours, and you are in a cultural union state, they will apply for annexation. So Holstein probably will, but because Holstein has quite a portion of Danish people, I think. These two are Holstein. Actually, Holstein should be able to. Schleswig is the one that won't. Yeah, let's release Holstein. I want to be below the infamy limit as soon as possible. H. Right? Ooh! Shit! North German and Danish. I don't know how that's gonna work. Let's just pray that it can be released up. Okay. Denmark. No longer on a truce. They're gonna get conquest right away. Conquested. Conquered. Conquested. you can tell I'm so good at... My language skills are so wonderful. Conquested. Yeah, we'll get them. But I think before we do any of them, we have our war with Siam incoming. We all also want to go to war with France. France is dealing with rebels, but France should be a pushover by now. Don't foresee any huge problems. Dutch Citizen Guard. So actually, the Dutch only have this state over here. They have Zulia, which I think is somewhere around this area, but I can't for the love of God find out where. There it is. So is this these tiny little states. We got this out of it, right? St. Martin, St. Thomas. Okay. German Colombia. The world's our oyster. We can literally wage war with anyone and everyone. But if we do not go below the infamy limit, we'll be limited by how fast we can justify our wars, which is not fast enough for me. I'll predict we'll be able to go into another at least two more great wars, and if we are lucky, they still maintain their dumb alliances. Chinese Empire, okay, great power. Sweden's a great power. Italy's a great power. Japan is a great power. Why are you number two? Your military is zero. Your industry, huh? Southwest England, Northwest England. I think if we take a few more of these states, they'll be so screwed. They won't be able to recover. Okay, I will end the episode here. I really enjoyed playing as Germany and trashing everyone else. I hope you did too. Enjoy watching, that is. And if you want to ask a question about how I managed to do this, you can actually just watch the video. As far as tips are concerned, if you want to find out more, sure, drop me a mail, I'll probably reply. But if you enjoyed the video, please press the like button. If you want to see more, subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you next time.